Good morning students, welcome to your English class. Today we are going to read chapter materials. So take out page number 77. In this chapter we are going to learn from which materials the things are made of. So let's start. A wall is made of bricks. A window is made of glass. A door is made of wood. A hut is made of mud. Shoes are made of leather. A sweater is made of wool. A dress is made of cloth. A book is made of paper. A pan is made of metal. A bucket is made of plastic. So students, you have to go through the chapter and you have to learn the chapter. Okay, goodbye.